What's up, guys? It's Jonathan here, and as you may notice, I'm going to be playing Hotel, the story. And if you watch Supreme Fishy's Hotel video, you'll see that the soundtracks were actually a lot different back then. The soundtracks changed over the months, I guess. So they're playing the song from Inside Out of Riley's Dream when it's the celebration, you know. So anyways, I think we're about to start teleporting. Let's go! And if you watched my video of when I was gonna make some changes, well, I'm gonna make sure I can make this video at least less than 20 minutes. So I'm gonna be doing one round of this game, okay? Alright, I got the rule 401. If you haven't watched Supreme Fishy's video yet, I would suggest watching it before watching this one to see what soundtracks used to play back then. But if not, that's fine. Oh, and also, guys, at night, Bonnie's Lullaby from Five Nights at Freddy's are not playing in this game anymore. They used to play Bonnie's Lullaby from Five Nights at Freddy's, and now, for some reason, the creator removed it. Oh, and I also realized I can also change my username into a display name. Like, you know, my username is still the same, but now I put my display name as JonathanMJHSM3006 as a way to represent my YouTube channel. Hope you guys like it. And if you think my Roblox avatar looks weird, but I usually wear...
Attention, please.
I usually wear this
avatar. There has been a report of an emergency. Proceed calmly to the nearest exit and leave the building immediately. Do not use the elevators. Use stairwells where necessary.
Ah, but the alarm is still the same. And the lady thing.
Attention, please. There has been a report of an emergency. Proceed calmly to the nearest exit and leave the building immediately. Do not use the elevators. Use stairwells where necessary. Attention, please. There has been a report of an emergency. Proceed calmly to the nearest exit and leave the building immediately. Do not use the elevators. Use stairwells where necessary.
It's unfortunate. We cannot. There is no escape. Oh no, we can't evacuate this building with the blizzard. It was probably a false alarm or testing. I guess we should head back to our rooms. The stairs seem to be damaged by something. We can't get back up unless we take the elevator. There we go. It's the monster! Okay, that was weird. Did you see that? Okay, this situation is far too dangerous. We need to stay together. Let's head to room 402. Oh, they also changed the elevator soundtrack. Every soundtrack has changed. Alright, here we are at 402. Who has the key? Somebody open the door, please. Or I guess we can wait until we teleport. Hi there. We were just on our way down to the exit when we saw you guys returning to your rooms. The alarm seemed to have stopped. Do you have any idea what it was about? Yes, there's a huge scary monster roaming the hotel. I'm not looking for sarcastic jokes right now. We're all tired and my family has an exhausting day of camping planned. If you'll excuse us, we're returning to our rooms. Alright, bye. We need to figure out what to do. That monster is still lurking and we can't just sit here and do nothing. There was a phone in the lobby. If we can reach it, we can call for rescue. Miss, in case you haven't noticed, we actually cannot take the staircase. Alright, down to the lobby. Let's get out of here quickly. That monster might show up here. Careful, the floor of this hall is cursed. Oh, in that case. Curse you, floor! She's dead! This is crazy. We need to get back to the lobby and call for help. We need to hurry back to the lobby. Let's get out of here. Probably that monster killed her. Alright, quickly, up the ladder. It looks like we're almost back. All right, hurry, get to the phone and call for help. Help is on the way. Let's go. If we get to the roof, maybe we can be rescued by a helicopter. Let's go. No, not again. But, oh, and also guys, they also removed the elevator getting stuck noise for some reason. I guess the elevator is completely stuck. Where are the subtitles? Isn't this supposed to be the scene where we get up the ladder and up the elevator shaft? I guess I might be experiencing technical difficulties, guys.
Alright guys, I'm back. And you're not gonna believe this, but when we were entering the rooms after encountering the monster, I was actually the only boy. The rest of the players were girls. So here I am, the two remaining girls. Oh no, not again! Alright, I think we can proceed to the elevator shaft now. The elevator's completely stuck! If we climb through the elevator shaft, we can still make it. Look at Dana dancing. Alright, up the shaft. Exit seems to be locked from the outside. I can tell. The vents could lead to the roof. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Come on. Yes, we made it. We made it to the roof. Yay! Oh no. Yes, let's go, we made it! Tom, go. Let's go, the police is here. Don't worry, you are safe with us now. Thanks for helping us back there with whatever that situation was. No problem. We're glad you are all safe from the blizzard now. The snow should probably be melted by sunrise, and we have a camping trip planned to get to. See ya! We did it, guys! Alright, well, I hope you guys enjoyed, so please like, comment, and subscribe, and share my videos. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace! Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
This has been a Jonathan the Michael Jackson and High School Musical Fanatic Plus X Beyond the 3006 production.
I never heard a single word about you. Falling in love was in my plan. I never thought that I would be your lover. Come on, baby, just understand. This is it.